I think when you're younger, you think like in blacks and whites. You try something and you don't succeed, then it's a failure. But really, it's more complicated. Just trying something can be already a victory. When I came to Aalto, I expected it to be high school but harder, and that's kind of what it was, high school but harder. But then that wasn't the whole package, like, because you have all these like extra stuff you get to do with all the other students, and I think that's like what currently takes most of my time in my like studies, and that's the most valuable stuff.
There's like 40 people that get in every year, so it's a really tight group, easy to get into.
I started coding like pretty late because you always hear about these like child prodigies that people start coding at 7 or something.
But, yeah, like Henry.
Yeah, like Henry. I think me and Matti started coding later. As we started doing that stuff, then we kind of got interested in the scene and like what's the most difficult thing we can do, and that's kind of what hackathons was.
A hackathon is like an event where people get together to code stuff. So it's like a programming competition, but it's about real-life challenges. There's usually companies that join hackathons, so they have a problem, they give it to the participants, and they try to solve it.
I think it's kind of a surreal space because the windows are like blackened out. You don't know if it's day or if it's night.
You can sleep or you cannot. We don't like sleeping.
Yeah, I think our tactic is that first night you sleep and the second night you don't sleep at all.
So at the end of last year, we took part in Junction, which is Europe's biggest hackathon. When we went there, we didn't really know what to do. But then last week before the hackathon, we found a robot bus challenge. It was a challenge of having an autonomous bus that can drive from place A to place B, but that's not really dynamic. So we wanted to make it easier for people to use. So we did this multi-parameter route optimizer for the self-driving bus. We didn't really prepare that much when we went there. We just went there, and then one of our team members, he went home to sleep since he said that we're not going to win anyway. And we did. So, too bad for him.
The thing is, you can always find people that are better than you, and you can work together, and of course you can always learn from those guys.
Yeah, I think that's one thing that changed for me, that I used to think that I need to be the best to kind of do something, but then I learned that I don't need to be the best, I just have to do the thing, and then I kind of get there where I want to go.
Do what you enjoy and try to be as good as you can. Might be a little bit cliché, but...